Oh, hello and welcome, everybody. I just got back from a lunch, and I set things up before I took off to run semi-automatically, and I figured we would come back to a stockpiled base, and instead we're basically out of power. So I grabbed a little bit of the coal and I threw it into the power plants here. Boy, is it going fast. I'm kind of thinking about shifting. Is there a better furnace somewhere? Or a better boiler? Jeez. We gotta go through steel furnaces first. Alright. So we have 13 arms. We're missing basic electronic circuits, which are missing what? Wooden boards. Wooden boards are coming from. We need more cellulose fiber. Gross. Can we burn this? Doesn't have a fuel value, so I guess not. So we need. We do need to set a little bit of this aside for us. Why are none of these working? Oh, there's no CO2. And there's no CO2 because this thing can't keep up. Alright, so what we're gonna do is turn off the automatic part. Here. We got 44 coal. That's enough to last for a while. So hopefully we can make some happiness happen. I'm gonna grab some of these cellulose fibers out of these machines. So we probably need to grab some extra here or there. Man, it takes a lot to make those wooden boards. We're stockpiled now, so this coal is getting close to being done. We make this more energy efficient again if we wanted to. Oh, we just cannot keep up there. All right, let's shove this in because we need to just power through that really quickly. Also can't help but wonder if it would be better to use some pipes on this carbon monoxide. I don't know. Is there a better way to make carbon monoxide? That's another question. We make dioxide, but I think monoxide only comes from this so far. That's kind of rough. We do also have a bunch of carbon. That's all right. I don't think we want to burn that if we can help it. So I really don't understand how this is not keeping up anymore. Good again now. Well, that's a lot of that. All right, let's get some more of that running. I did not realize we had gone quite so deep there. All right, buttload of that. Divide that relatively evenly. Nice. So now what are we missing? We need more cellulose fiber to make the wooden boards. Let's throw that in there. Let's throw a little bit extra of that in there. That going. We'll move this. Wow, 1,000 and change. have 18 wooden boards. Get that running as quick as we can. So, how can we set up something to automatically make wooden boards? We don't need it to be a million, we just need it to be some. So that packet of acid will steal occasionally. And then I don't think we can quite get long enough to reach across both, right? Maybe we can. Probably, no, that's not gonna fit. It'd have to come from this. And yeah, I don't need a million, I just need some. Some to get started. Let's make a couple more of these machines. Oh, that was nice. That was a nice little neck bump grump right there. Okay. So right here we can make this. And I can plug that in. And we're gonna pick up below and drop off to the side. Perfect. Alright, so that should make all the wooden boards basically that we need. So we can throw in. I'll throw them all in there. That'll get us going at least. It won't finish us, but get us going. We need to make probably a ton of rock. Why we're here. Come on, go. There we go. I don't know if we need anything else right now. Resin. I assume resin gets processed somehow like everything else does. Got a little extra bobmonium. This thing is... Yeah, whenever this gets backed up, it causes a problem. Throw that stone in there. Wow, I can't believe it, but I think we actually need to make a couple of more furnaces. Just to get all this material backlog cooked through. Alright, now nothing's backed up anymore. Excellent. What are you doing up here? You probably could use a little bit. You're trudging along. Alright, you're ready for bobmonium work again. Can take and turn one of these into steel. Like we have a reasonable backlog of materials right now. Not that that's a million, but reasonable. And our board machine's busy making six boards. I think we could probably get away with making couple of these yellow inserters here. Like that, just to clear crap of my inventory a little bit more. Nice. This is working reasonably well. So we're making good progress. It's just it's gonna take a while. Also, we have a lot of steam. I wonder if we can get away with running another steam engine. Like, there's enough leftover steam. Maybe it can't run two more, but it should be able to run one more, I think. Let's look at the steam. See. Like, it's the same amount of work. It's just, are we eating the steam too fast? So you're making bloop. What if we connect these two together? So I feel like the answer is 5 steam engines for every 2 boilers. We are charging accumulators now. Yeah. Okay. Power back here is backed up, so now we're just basically trying to feed this guy. This guy's eating like mad. That's okay, though. That's actually quite on plan. Take this copper, actually feed it into a different copper here. Alright, so you'll take that copper, you'll take that much of it and turn it into steel. Yes, things are looking good. We'll feed you into this. So now we really need to consider how we're going to automate crushed stone production. Like, we really do need to up the crushed stone. Or find a better way to make landfill. One of the two. I'm not real sure what's the better option here. I don't need that much. Keep you on that for now. Let's see. Uh-oh, something is wrong. Something is not working. Is it coal? Lack of coal? There's lack of coal. Alright, so now we have to start getting some amount of the extra. Somewhere in here there has to be a little bit extra, right? So really, this is all about mineralized water. We just don't have enough. So this is going to have to change. Can we build a water tank yet? I thought we were working on fluid handling. Perhaps not. Alright, we have a little bit more room. Let's build another liquefier. And let's take these two. And let's move this. Alright, 2 liquefiers, 1, 2, both of you making mineralized water, a crusher, crushing stone, alright, so these have to go down one more. Okay, any more stone pipes too. Alright, now where those two liquefiers go? Eyes are starting to water from the... Okay. From the pepper that I put in my soup this afternoon. So good. All right, so now with this couple of changes, I'm gonna like put this guy to here. Means this can just be regular belts, which will save a ton actually. All right, so we definitely got to get some. Don't know if you need both. Also, let's put in a. Put in a buffer. What do we not have for this? I'm sure on solder. Are we sure on solder? There's a bunch of solder right there. Oh, I'm out of this. Now what are we missing? Four solder and one of those makes... So clearly that's not what we're missing. What are we missing? Boards. Let's set that to... That many? Keep forgetting to turn off the that. Things barely keeping up. I don't know if having two of these is any more efficient than having one at this speed. Can we just build another crusher? And now what? I'm gonna... It is working. Am I really going to need one machine per each one of these? God, it looks like it. How far down can we scoot that? I Looks like about that far. And then if each one gets their own crusher, your own private crusher. Then we can just have that. And then really, do we still need the buffer? That was a dumb spot to put that power pool. Now with this backlogging, oh power. Come on. Let's burst a little bit more. Why aren't you guys running? Are you out of coal again already? Give me this coal. Oh, you got coal. Not millions of coal, but you got some coal. There, get everything running again. I feel like we're at that point where we've got to figure out something. We're right on the verge. Also, look at that. That's an abundance of riches. And alright, 18. And I hate to yank any of this, but I think we gotta keep the power. Gotta keep the power running. And we're still not getting water all the way down here. Well, it's close. I think we need a third one, really. I really don't think we have the these back out. Alright, so that's a speed issue. Let's double that speed. Here, go faster. We gotta get this backlog dealt with so we can build up through this. Let's go grab another stack of this brown algae. Throw it in here. Make sure that stays working. It turns out that I do need a little bit of this, so I'll just reach over and grab some occasionally. I understand how these are just not going. It's likely that this extra time is going to cost us. All right, get this backlog loaded up a little bit more. Wow. Did not think that I could not keep these running. Crazy. Alright, speaking of crazy, we're going to have to get some, not necessarily thousands, but at least some. So we got to keep the coal coming in. We have 35. Take all of those. We're going to need some belts. I'm really tempted to set up a belt making thing, but we got a little bit of. Okay. Do I see that we have. We do have one extra crusher. Excellent. Probably set up for the coal crushing, if I were to guess. Nodule crushing gives us two crushed. What can we do with crushed nodule? We can make nodule sludge. You know what? We can convert nodule sludge into manganese with a mineral catalyst. But it doesn't look like we can do anything else with it right now. Yeah, we could up this content. We could probably put. I'd say we could probably get away with putting the majority of our slag into this process. Maybe we can't yet. Can't believe I ran past this. Give me all the things. Start processing that. We should have a bunch of it. Let's see. We have a bunch of solder, a bunch of lip-based electronic stuff. Can we take one of these machines and start spooling copper? Yeah, we're just at this weird loop of cycle, cycle, cycle. I don't know. Looks like this is going to be one of those episodes where we, like, make progress, but at the same, it's like two steps forwards, two steps back kind of situations. So we'll make a bunch of those. Alright, we still have 33 coal, so we have at least a little bit of time. This guy's going. I kind of want to build more power, but I don't think we really had the spare wheel room. So now we are double ahead on arms. actually. That's one of the reasons why I wanted to start building this, was so I could start setting up a small area for belts. Thanks to having the GUI, we can do some. We are going to need a bunch. Why am I spooling copper? I don't need to spool no copper. Alright, so you go like that. And then you both can take iron from here. Then I need you to exit. I cannot run through that. Huh, and nor can the robots pick it up. This looks like it could actually use more. We can feed a third machine. Can feed a third machine. Can we afford to run it is the question. The answer is probably no. Okay, so yeah, because we don't have an exit yet for this. It's having a fit, but that's alright. So you make me one stack of that. Now we're missing iron. Now we'll go feed into the here. Take all of that. 4 and 16. So we're getting a little bit more iron in this, but not too much. Definitely still having some. The power issues are definitely still affecting us. And this backlog is barely staying even. Our loop is not quite continuous or self-sufficient, but we're getting closer. We really need to adjust things where we can put more of these electrolyzers down and get more running. But I know they eat the power. Like, that's our, used to be our main draw. I don't know if it is still our main draw. Yeah, they're still our main draw at 1.2 megawatts. The next closest would be the bio at just under a megawatt. So, and as you can tell, we are maxing it out at night. We haven't even started getting to full night yet. Now we're full night and power is bleh. So we'll have to continue struggling with power for a little bit longer and see if we can't figure out how to make this adjustments. The nearest, like I said, the closest thing I can think of right now is to get that finished so we can get on the better boilers. And the better boilers will make 60% more efficient or something, 40% more. So, alright guys, when we get back, hopefully we will have that running. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon. Peace.